and we're gonna do this 24. We're gonna finish our 24 hours in the closet.
Oh, so, heck
yes,
no.
Yes, yes. So I'm about to, you know what I'm saying? We can play a couple games.
That's my attitude shades. I want you to know.
Play a couple games.
She know I'm a stand up guy. Pull it off in the ride. So I hop out the coupe, hop out the raid. Red bottles, got 100 in the safe.
What it do? What it do? It's your boy, Mr. Bills, and I do this for real. Hold up, y'all say it with me. My name is Mr. Bills. I do this for real. Get it? Now listen, before I get started this video, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notifications. When you gotta get that bell right there, or ring a ding a ding ding, man. So y'all already know by the title what we doing, man. I'm doing this 24 hour in the closet challenge. Now Aries on the way. Matter of fact, she's calling me now. Let's see. Hello?
Hey, Trey.
Yeah, you almost here?
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up. They said the front door unlocked so I can get my bag in.
Okay, great. I'm waiting on you. Don't take too long, honey. All right. She's about to pull up. Let me unlock the door. Let me just basically show you guys everything that's in here. Now, everything kind of looked jumbled up, and my closet is kind of small, so I really don't have too much room to work with, but this is what we got going on. This is our, you know what I'm saying, current situation. Now, I wanted to make sure, well, I'm going to explain that all when she gets here, so you guys just stay tuned. I knew it was you.
You was in the window, wasn't you?
I was. I heard you pulled. I couldn't even wait to you open the door and just get in. So come on inside. Go inside. Now listen. Get up. No, wait. Don't lay down. Get up. Come on. Come on. Get up.
I'm so tired.
Now check this out. Listen. Now I know that, you know what I'm saying, we've been a couple for a day now, right? 24 hours, and we've been spending our time together, right? So listen. I wanted to make sure. Hold on.
Okay, I can help
listen,
you.
Listen, you can hug me, but I'm trying to explain to you what's going on today.
Okay. I wanted to listen.
So listen. So basically what we're gonna do is, because we be around around everybody so much, mm-hmm. I wanted to spend some alone time with you.
You took me on a date.
But listen.
Check me on a date. Oh, let's go somewhere different. I wanna do this.
Alright, this is different. Yeah. So look, in the closet over here, I have something special set up. Okay, now listen. Okay. Now, what we're gonna do, we're gonna be in the closet. We're gonna finish our day off. We're gonna finish our day off in the closet. We spent today together. We've had a good time. I've enjoyed your company. And you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna stay in the closet and we're just gonna enjoy each other. And we're gonna be away from the world. We're just gonna go in the closet. So come on, let me show you. Come on. Go in there. No, just open the closet. Now, I got everything you need. In this closet, I got you some snacks. I got you some water. We got the little lamp in here. You know what I'm saying? And what we gonna do?
What, we running away from somebody?
No, we gonna stay in here. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna cut this light.
No.
Go in there. Turn on that light. You can turn on that light. All right, sit down.
Okay.
Yeah, we gonna make it work. You put your feet that way. I put my feet this way.
So we don't even sit by each other.
We gonna be okay. It's okay.
So
we gotta make it work.
Trey, why wouldn't you move your stuff out the closet?
Because I didn't really want to move all this stuff. You know what I'm saying? So we just make it work. You know what I'm saying? We in here with everything. Yeah, look.
I don't even eat cheese, Trey.
Huh?
Where do we be at?
Huh? If we gotta go to the bathroom, we can go. But just hold it. You know what I'm saying? In the meantime. You dig what I'm saying? So grab my hand, baby. Okay, and we're gonna do this 24. We're gonna finish our 24 hours in the closet.
Oh, so, heck
yes,
no.
Yes. So, I'm about to, you know what I'm saying? We can play a couple games.
That's my attitude shades. I want you to know.
Play a couple games.
Let me out.
No, you can't get out. What you gonna get out for? We just started. No.
Trey, this
no,
is not fair.
Yes, it is. So, look, fix your face.
Look at that.
Wow, really?
All right, okay. All right, we're starting. We're getting somewhere. Okay.
So we're supposed to just sit in here?
No. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play some games, right? So what I wanna do is I want to sit that way.
I came over here. I wanna go to bed.
No, not yet. You can't go to sleep yet. Come on, we just started.
I'm hungry.
Okay, here, go.
No, I want a burger.
Okay, we can order. You wanna order some food?
What are you gonna deliver to the window?
Yeah, right here. So hold on, make sure we're not blocking the lamp. You know what I'm saying?
Can I go to sleep?
Not yet.
Let me take a nap.
Not yet. Let me rub your feet. Come on. You've had a long day. And
Trey, this is uncomfortable.
Just put, all you gotta do is like this.
My jeans gonna rip.
No, it ain't. Okay. Yeah. Good rubbing of the feet. You like that?
Yeah. I wish I could lay in a bed.
You can lay on my shoulders. There you go. See? This is something different. Something I'm not used to.
Definitely. That's why I wanted to try super it. Tired.
That's why I wanted to try it. So go ahead, go to sleep. So, okay. So what we gonna do is, since you don't wanna, I'm gonna put on a movie or something in here. Because, you know,
who thinks of stuff like this? Like, why did you think I would be the one for this?
Hmm?
Why did you think I would be the one?
Because
why do you do a in your room?
No, because I wanted to do it in the closet so we can be close and up close, real close. Like, you know what I'm saying? So I'm just gonna do this, and then we're gonna turn off the light, and then
turn off the light.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my gosh!
What? You can't sleep with the light on like this.
I'm not sleeping in this scary closet by myself.
You're not sleeping in here by yourself.
I mean, with the lights off, I need to see everything.
You can see. I have the lamp over here.
Okay.
All right. So just relax.
I'm gonna cut the light off. Throw a shoe up there.
I'm gonna cut it off. Look at that. Look, okay, now we're going to watch a good little...
I'm surprised you didn't bring your game in here, because that's all you want to play all the time. Trey in the game.
Well, that's just...
So we got to watch YouTube videos, because my Netflix don't work?
Well, it don't matter.
Asian major, act like you know her, know her, know her. Marriage boot camp.
I know they got like a little bit of egg, a little something. I'm going to have to order.
You guys, I don't want to, you know, bore you, so... I got my snacks, I got my girl, I got, you know, Netflix, and I got YouTube, so we're about to just, you know, go to sleep, and we'll catch you guys in the morning. So, yeah, Team Cherry, over and out. Okay, you guys, so it is currently 9:43. We've been in here for about 2 to 3 hours now, and... our pizza has arrived.
We sent people to go get the pizza for us, and because we're trying not to leave the room, and guess who forgot the wings? They did. So looks like I'm gonna be eating Trace crust and hot Cheetos.
It's okay. I don't really want to eat right now, but I just want to talk to y'all, and basically let y'all know that, you know what I'm saying?
This is very uncomfortable.
Very uncomfortable.
I really wish you would have moved the shoes.
We moved out the cover because...
I'm like level 3 of aggravated. I'm about to snap any second.
Well, we moved out the cover so we can have room so I can eat.
Laptop died. It's like just a bad combination right now. Yeah,
we're struggling. And we don't have any ports in here. So it's just me and you tonight, honey. Yeah. That's okay. Well... I'm going to eat this pizza.
Looks like he's forced to listen to me talk about my life story.
That's okay then. See, this is the good thing about, like, electronics and stuff dying is that, you know, you're forced to talk. You know what I'm saying? You're forced to talk about stuff. You know what I'm saying?
You should just want to talk
about it. I do. But, this, you know what I'm saying, the electronics was kind of distracting. It's like, you were just watching, you wouldn't talk.
Because you don't like when I talk
about
stuff.
You still wouldn't talk. So, I mean, I don't know. They bought us a Little Caesar's pizza.
I'm gonna be your feet on thing, boy.
No, man.
Cause I'll be, ooh, in a closet full of shoes.
No, none of my shoes stand, though. Mm-hmm.
That's the one.
It don't smell like nothing. Why you gotta cap them?
Okay. Trey, I can't even be around food. Like, you gotta
okay, I won't eat then. I won't eat. Since you don't have any food, I won't.
You just eat hot Cheetos. I don't know.
I don't want hot Cheetos right now.
I'm saying for dinner. Like, that's what we're going to have to eat. Hot Cheetos and water. And if you want some Kool-Aid, put the hot Cheetos inside the water, shake it up.
That ain't going to make no Kool-Aid. Who tells you that?
How's
it
going?
Where did you see that at?
I just told you the website says the website how to survive in the
hood. So you going to sleep with them glasses on?
Yes.
That's how you sleep?
That's how I'm sleeping. Arm up.
Well, you guys,
Wake your ass up.
What if I start pooting?
Oh hell no.
Nigga, you can't poot in here.
You cannot.
You the one. You the one every
you
time.
Can't poot in. You can't poot
neither
in.
Neither one of us can poot. Hold that in. You can't not
squeeze
that.
Your butt cheeks together.
Squeeze them, but not too hard. And don't giggle because it's going to slide out. And we're going to be S-O-N.
It better not slide out.
Ooh, yeah, that's
so everybody kind of left us. They went to go play basketball. I'm just like, well, we gotta finish our night. You know what I'm saying? Me and my loved one right here. We gotta finish.
Your loved one?
Yeah.
So you never somehow you've been meaning me all
day? I haven't really been mean. We just had a long day of working and stuff like that. So, you know, I haven't really been mean.
He's been mugging me.
I have not been mugging today.
He hugged me one time today. Day two, be my boyfriend. You're really showing me something.
I mean, I'm not a mean person, so I won't be trying to sit here and tell these folks that I'm mean. You know, when we be working, I kind of like my attitude kind of shit.
Okay, but that makes it seem like you the only one working, like.
Yeah.
But yeah.
But when I get hungry,
when
you
I
know
get
how
attitude,
I get.
Trey, what is it? When I get an attitude, get your attitude, whatever. When you get an attitude, you just want up. All day. I just want to play a game. I don't even want to be bothered. When I'm aggravated, who's in my face?
We both had a long day today, so I think I'm just gonna call it a night early. I don't even want to eat nothing since you can't eat
nothing. We're gonna sleep the faster the thing will be over.
Yes.
So we're calling it a night at 10 o'clock, but we've been up since what? 7:30, 8?
Yeah, 8 this morning.
So we've been up since 8 and then we linked up around like 11 this morning.
Cause we got up. Remember, we had to be here. Everybody had to be.
No, remember this morning we went to go get breakfast and stuff.
Oh yeah.
With
true.
Lunch or whatever.
Yeah, that was around like 11.
And then I left and we met back up and now we're stuck in the room. In a closet, uncomfortable. So we going to sleep. I'm going to sleep. You more than welcome to. I'ma turn on my side.
Well, you guys, I would stay and talk, but you know, I'm kind of restless myself. So I'm about to hit this light and, I'll see you guys in the morning when we wake up. I'm gonna go get this cover and stuff like that for us. So, I'll see you guys in the morning.
Night, babies.
The next morning.
Okay, just give me 5 more minutes, my bad. Give me 5 more minutes. 5 more minutes.
5 more minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you guys. Well, we made it. It's the next morning. I ain't gonna lie, I kinda got some good sleep. You know, being close to my baby girl. You know, so. I'm gonna go ahead and end this guy because I'm about to get up and get in the shower, get her, go lay in the bed. Come on, get up. Come on.
This box is stuck in my side. It's been in my side all night. Okay, just five more minutes, Trey. Please, I don't want to move right now. I'm so comfortable. It's cold out there.
Come
it's
on.
Cold out there.
Get up. Come on.
It's cold out there.
Come on.
Nigga, your hands is cold.
Get up.
Trey, please.
Come on. Just go get in the bed. I'm gonna go get in the shower.
Go get in the shower. When you come out, I'll be in bed.
Alright, say bye to the people.
Bye, people.
Hope you guys enjoyed this video, man. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Turn that post notification, comment, team bills below. Subscribe to I'm Just There. The channel be down below. Team Cherry in the building, stand up. You feel me? Now it's time to get ready for this day, so. Let's get up. Peace.
She wanna ride on a new wave. She want me for a new bag. But she get this like Blu-ray. All I think I want is a blue face.